sense, but yeah, so I'm kind of all out of it right now. But it wasn't like a sandy beach, it was just like rocky water and stuff. So if you climb over the rocks that stop the waves from, it helps the waves crash so that it doesn't like ruin the house or anything. So if you climb over, the water is deeper and it's like so beautiful, and the water is so cold, but like it feels good. It's like refreshing water. And basically what happened was I was jumping, I went over the rocks so I could swim in that area, and we went kayaking. So I was with my sister Mika, and we were kayaking, and since she's a lot younger than I am, so we're like 11 years apart basically, so I kind of had to do a lot of the work, which is totally fine. I didn't mind or anything. So I was kayaking and we got really close to these rocks, so we turned around and we came back, but we were too close to the rocky area where there was a lot of reef and like coral and stuff. And so Mika got out and my brother Joey got in, and when I stepped in to get into the kayak, it tipped the whole thing over, and I braced myself with this hand, so I fell back and I braced my hand. I just realized my door's open, sorry about that. So I braced myself and my hand hit coral, so I have this big gash in my hand, right? So luckily my friend Shanalee was right next to me and she had her board. So I jumped on the board and I kept my hand under the water. And so she was paddling me back, and like blood was just like streaming out. I'm sorry if you guys don't like blood. If so, maybe don't watch the rest of this video because it gets kind of gory. Not super gory, but you know what I mean. So it was kind of just bleeding a lot. But I had to get back over the rocks to get to the house. And I had to climb over the rocks with one hand, and it was so mossy and slippery. So I was like climbing with one hand, keeping this hand in the air, and in the meantime blood was just like all over. It was so sore. I mean, it didn't even hurt. I wasn't like crying or anything. I was fine. But I finally got over the rocks, climbed up. My mom was there, so she gave me like a towel, and I just started applying pressure to it. So I held it there for, I was too scared to look at it because like I just don't like seeing my own wounds, because I know I'll kind of freak out about it. Because I don't know if you guys remember, but a few months ago or last month, when I sliced my finger open like right here, it hurt so bad and I was so scared to look at it. And it stung really bad, but that was nothing compared to this. Like, oh my god. Anyway, so I finally, my mom was like, give me it. We need to like clean it out before it gets infected. So I took off the towel. I was like, oh my god, it's a lot of blood. But I didn't really want to look at it, so I kind of just gave it to her. She cleaned it, put on some medicine, Band-Aid, the one that looked like this, and then wrapped my hand with like some gauze or whatever. having medicine was what I was the most scared of, because people have told me that that's like so sore. So I was definitely like mentally prepped to be sore for that, you know what I mean? So I may or may not insert a picture of what it looks like. I don't think I will. I'll show it to you guys later on, like when there's a scar and stuff. But right now there's just stitches. I just got it done. This is a really random video, but I hope it helped relax you in some way.